good to see you again. Thank you very much. I have you to thank, don't I? For persuading Master Hugh, I can happily announce that he has taught me the noble toil of spirit tune. I'm as yet, but if I might be able to hand, if there's any chance to ease the suffering of my dear, well, I certainly, Roderica, the spirit tune apprentice. Greetings, are you here for
hiding? I took you for dinner.
No matter, it's all the same.
Lay out your arms, then.
I spoke with the girl.
She has a gift for spirit tune, so I told her. I'm indebted to a spirit. It was all I could do, so I'm sorry I don't...
grand lift. Oh, but the bridge is collapsed only. Why storm veil?
Tarnished, aren't you? Then, believe it or not, I studied Plinstones for a... Well, bless, you're a true saint. My name, presuming you're interested, I can teach you only... learn another? Why, of course. Apologies, I'm afraid my meager soul. Oh, right. I can tell you what I know about this place. That should help a bit. You've seen that structure to the north, towering over the water. That's the Academy of Rhea Lucaria, where we study glintstone sorceries. Only its doors have been closed for quite some time now. After they declared they wouldn't interfere with the shattering, the Academy cast repelling seals on the east gate leading to the capital, and the south gate leading here. As you might have guessed, the seals are still active, making entry to the Academy impossible without a glintstone key. And so I'm stuck here. A fledgling sorcerer with little chance of acquiring a key. When they cast the seals, I'd just popped out. Why not find yourself without one? You can't pass through the... And you'll never reach the Erdtree Cap. And if you find an extra glintstone, once you've tied up all your loose ends, would you consider... I know it. I'm a bluntstone. But still... You've taken an apprenticeship with Selen. Well, Selen was well known. The most promising sorceress in the Academy. I followed her at school. But there may as well have been an ocean between us. But Selen was expelled from the Academy, accused of unthinkable treatment of certain sorcerers, under the name of the Graven Witch. I still don't believe the accusations. The illustrious Selen would never do such things.
You're new around here. So no matter. Why don't you talk, but don't ask.